One. Welcome back to the Curvaceous Bounty of Sin City. We're broadcasting live from Well-Rounded 2013 right here at the Plaza Hotel and Casino. We are on the vendor floor, and we're talking to the various vendors who are here because there's a lot of them, and they all have beautiful, beautiful stuff.
And they're making beautiful big girls look even more beautiful.
Right. Yes, right.
And this is Joyce with us from Rogers Wear. Hi, Joyce.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Now, tell us a little bit about Rogers Wear. We have your flyer here, and it starts, your sizes are 4X to 7X. That leaves us little chublets out.
Well, the 4 to 7X have been left out for a long time.
You are right, Joyce.
So guess what, chublet?
Step aside.
Right. And there's so much out there for the smaller girl, and there wasn't much there for the larger 4 to 7X.
You're right.
Especially in the area of quality clothing.
Mm-hmm. And beautiful clothing.
Yes, yeah. And classic clothing. Clothing that can be worn to work, out in the evening. There's maybe lots of casual clothing, but if you get into classic clothing, limited.
Right, you're absolutely right. Limited. And or the prices are so astronomical that nobody can afford to buy them. I've noticed that with a lot of the classic clothing that you find online. You know, a couple $100 for a blouse is a little out of people's
price range.
But we were down there, and you make all those clothes that are down in your section?
All made in America and in Inglewood, California.
Unbelievable. I had Alexia down there. I went roaming, and I found Joyce's booth, and I'm like, oh, I got to bring a friend back because it's her style.
Yes.
And now I'm trying to get her boyfriend, Silent Mike, to give me the cash to go down there and buy it for you.
Did you find Silent Mac?
He's around here roaming.
Oh,
he's
okay.
Roaming.
Oh, yeah. Okay. He is next door where Cher Wu is doing her dating game show.
Oh, they're filming over there too.
Okay.
The dating show.
Okay.
So that's kind of why the vendor floor got a little quiet, because I think people are at the dating show right now. So tell us how you got started. In, have you been doing this a long time? Plus size fashions?
Oh, yes. Maybe since 91.
Wow.
Since 91. I started off with lingerie. Making beautiful quality lingerie, sizes large through 3X. And then I found out about supersize clothing.
You graduated.
Right, I graduated. And I like to do things that maybe nobody else wants to do.
Right.
And where there's an opening or a niche that's not being fulfilled. That's where I slip in all the time.
That's awesome. Now, do a lot of your sales online, or do you do a lot of vendor fairs like this?
I do vendor fairs. I started off with vendor fairs. And when I started in 91, as you know, there wasn't all this online stuff.
Right.
And social media and so forth. So now I'm educating myself.
I understand. Because when it's anything tech, Joyce, I leave these girls to do it. You know, I'm the talker.
Okay.
But so you're getting yourself acclimated to that.
And I have a website.
Good.
Rogerswear.biz. And I also, in my Facebook, which I'm not sure what's going on with it, but I did build a website.
There you go.
And I have to figure out how it connects to the Facebook. I haven't taken a week to figure that out yet.
Sounds like she needs to hire our sister company.
There's a lot of people help you do it. You're just trying to link your Facebook and your website together.
Somebody would just scream out how that happens.
you still have the old-fashioned way of doing it. You have a phone number that people can call.
Yes.
And get a hold of you and talk to you.
Correct.
That's right. And she still has the website. She just doesn't have it linked to her Facebook. That's all.
I think it is. Somebody put those little things at the bottom.
Joyce is on my level when it comes to this stuff. I'm with you, sister.
I think you're so adorable. So I'm going to ask Joyce, you're not a very large woman at all.
No. But that has nothing to do with satisfying a niche.
Oh,
that's right.
No, I understand that. I would assume that when you first started, it was for your friends, for yourself. And
no,
your friends,
it wasn't for that either.
Oh.
It was just
because you knew
there's a need.
There was a need.
And I started off in retail many years ago.
Oh, I see.
And I remember when we had the racks of stretch pants in avocado green, navy, and black, and they were basic stock. And there were some weird little print camp shirts. Mm. And they came in, and there was that one rack, and that's all there was. for large and super
people. And it probably didn't go any larger than, what, 3 or 4X at the time?
4X.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
And it was awful. I do recall that. I felt very sad for anybody that had to buy that.
Right. Oh, that was so wonderful.
And if you go down there to her, everything's beautiful, bright colors.
Yes.
And, I mean, if you put that top on, it immediately felt like...
Gorgeous.
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
And she calls it the cold shoulder. Isn't that what it's called?
Yeah, the cold shoulder.
The shoulders are open.
Right,
and it's
right.
Really,
but
pretty.
But the colors of it, they were so warm and feminine and just the style of fabric. There's a little bit of bling on it.
Yeah.
It's just a gorgeous piece. Gorgeous
it is.
Piece.
Some pretty pieces. So if y'all are out there, you can go to Rogers?
Rogerswear.biz. Yes.
And take a look at Joyce's stuff. Again, if you're in the area here in Las Vegas, stop over at the Plaza. We're here till 4 today. Tomorrow, 10 to 4. And purchase
to the public.
Yes.
All this stuff.
Bye.
You got it.
Okay.
Joyce,
and
thank
bye.
You for sitting so down with us.
Thank you.
You are just a delight.
thank you very much. Yes.
This is the Curvaceous Bounty of Sin City. We will be right back after this.